I'm live again. I went back to live. Yeah, Brooke, I went back to live. I'm might be changing the name thingy, but yeah, that's me. Hi, Ethan. Okay, what is my daily... What is my daily quest I have to do? Let's see. Daily quest. Build radar towers. Okay. Okay. Complete 5 missions. Yeah, I left Dom. Yep. I left him. I'm gonna build a radar tower, bro. Yep. Yep, I get 100 V-Bucks from it. Yeah. Okay. Feeling helpless. Now. No, Ethan, stop. Begin, Belgis. Thank you, it's Beetlejuice. It's Beetlejuice. My skin is Beetlejuice. Yeah, it's Beetlejuice. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be...
This zone is about to get clobbered by a monster squall.
Yes, female Beetlejuice. What the heck?
We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Survivor in danger.
20 minutes to evacuate all the survivors. Her name is Beetlejuice. Yeah, her name is Beetlejuice. Her name is Beetlejuice. Oh, I got this. I got it from I don't remember, but I got it. Someone. Feeling out there. Feeling out there.
Survivor in danger.
I like pizza too.
Wow! Saving lives. We're so good.
And hot dogs, yes. Yes. Here, what? What are you thinking?
Okay, let's see what's on this one. Ah, got a practicing sitting. Right. Chairs were kind of a one-size-fits-all sort of thing.
Oh, I'll take
but
a pizza.
Where do you put your feet? You know, I mean, do you fold your legs under you? Casually throw one over the arm of the chair? Do not even get me started on stools. Kudos to anyone that can just sit in a chair. Seriously. You know, just stand in the corner. Preferably a dark corner where no one has to look at me.
I can't believe it. You're the best.
Survivor in danger.
Can't.
Another one.
I need to find
outdoor. I have taken the shards to the lab. They are unlike anything this world has ever seen.
And I also have to play. I also have to play five more. Force.
What do you mean we don't have a battle force?
Hi, bro.
The men and women on my team are heroes. Then we need superheroes.
That's... you have to know that's offensive.
Thank you.
And how are you going to find a superhero? Hang up a flyer?
That's a lot to ask.
Yeah?
I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Radar tower. I need to find radar tower.
Have you location?
And I also have to play different matches.
Survivor in danger.
Watch out.
Yes. I am.
They're down and surrounded. You are the best.
Nothing.
Life
I want to get you back. It's not that delayed, right? Not that much. For Battle Pass, yeah. Yeah, for Battle Pass.
Sorry.
Wait, there's someone else here. Hello, other person. Say something in the chat. Oh, I need to go to my chat. And I need to go in my chat. And I need to go and get. So I need to go in my chat. I know. I need to go in my chat and put my Discord. My Discord. Discord is like the best, and you guys should join it. Yeah. Oh, four people now. You guys should join my Discord server thingy.
I don't want to die!
Oh.
Survivor in danger.
What? Where? Ow.
More enemies incoming. Watch out.
Oh, I just walked off the edge. Invite me to a party. Let's see what he needs.
I was watching your broadcast.
Yes, I am live broadcasting.
I see.
Yep, I'm in a broadcast, I'm doing my broadcast right now, playing some Save the World, you know, just enjoying that. Invite members, copy link, put it on my YouTube so people can see it, and then we wait. Join that Discord. Join the Discord. The best thing ever. Yeah, the best thing in this game ever created.
Huh.
My Discord.
Ethan just said, are you playing with Joel?
I am playing with Joel, yes. Well, talking to him, not playing at the moment.
Survivor in danger.
So much money right now. I mean, not money,
ammo?
Are you like getting ammo?
Yeah. For my gun.
Are you buying ammo right now?
I'm not low on ammo. I just want to get more ammo. I had like 400.
Could a walk be done? But at the same time,
oh,
here I am.
Say something, Joel.
Dumb in chat. What am I doing with my hands? Why are they so dumb and wrong? This is supposed to be a fun adventure, but it's like bodies are made entirely out of embarrassment and shame. How do you people live with yourselves?
Hi, Ethan.
Good job.
Another saved life.
Ethan, he says hi. I don't want to get that. Okay, I need to find stupid freaking whatever they're called.
I can't go in chat because my PlayStation's not hooked up to my YouTube account.
Oh, I'm just, you know, trying to find
Survivor in danger.
What the frick is happening here? Okay, why are you standing? Do you like my Beetlejuice? Or Beetlejet, actually, is her name.
The skin?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's nice.
Oh, this is one of Cloak's star's cameras. We don't need to worry about wiping that one. He would never tell anyone about me taking my body for a jaunt. I've got way too much dirt on him that I could dish out.
Nope.
It's what every good friendship is built on. Mutually assured social destruction.
Oh, this is the last camera.
Okay, let's see. Yep, that's a lot of dancing footage. Ooh, that's not good.
Wow. Yes, I did.
I am really going for it. So this is what total embarrassment feels like. Just gonna make a note here. Never dance again, ever.
Why are you digging up graves?
What?
Why are you searching graves?
Oh. It's the challenge I have to do.
Oh.
Yeah. I need to get Battle Pass for next season, so I'm doing these challenges.
Let's see.
Even though I'm at like 2,700 V-Bucks. We don't talk about that. We don't need to talk about that.
You're not talking, man.
But yeah, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna probably go,
this is so awful.
What?
Like I talk like a little bit later and then.
Well, it's not gonna be perfect. It won't be perfect. I don't have those YouTuber freaking internet. Like godly internet. Good internet, but sometimes not the greatest.
There are three people in this aisle. There's like three people in the thing.
Kyle, I can't get the outcome. Yeah, that does sense. And yeah, okay, Brooke. And also, Ethan, what do you mean? You will get Valentine's Day. You have Fortnite. You will get
it. We're gonna need a bigger base.
What do you mean, can't? Why? I thought you get it every season. You said you're gaining every season, so.
We've apparently invested home base's entire robotic computer stockpiled in the Seabot
obliterated them.
We'll be unable to build a counter-piracy robot fleet featured in Robotics Manual Volume 4.
I know that sounds bad, but I have a backup plan. According to my annual Getting to Know You home base survey,
oh,
we
can't
have
buy
some
it.
Highly experienced piracy experts right here at home
He'll
base.
You'll sneak it, he said.
A statistically impossible number
I cannot
of
recognize the voice
actually.
That's in this one,
at home base
like in the
is
chat
expert.
And
now
in the party chat.
Said, let's assemble the pirate fighting squad.
Not the chat, you know what I meant.
Survivor yeah. In danger.
Did Ryan get off of something? Is that why you're here?
No. I just left him.
Oh! Are you on Fortnite
what?
Now?
Yeah, he's on Fortnite.
Oh, are you on Fortnite too?
Not into it.
Yeah, I am.
Playing with him right
Thank
now?
You. I was getting worried.
I'm probably not going to, because Colby's rude to me.
I really can't leave without
oh, do you want to play
It's somewhere
World
nearby.
Me? Check your map for the location
we
of
all
the
place, save the world.
Or do you want to do pubs? I'm down for anything or creative. I'm down for anything. I just have to get off in like an hour. So, yeah, which sucks a bit. But it's okay.
Oh, I have to do the broadcast. I couldn't hear nothing. Kyle?
Okay.
Okay, you're there.
Yeah, I'm still here.
I literally could not hear anything. The broadcast was like so off. If you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Right, guys?
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna hop on Save the World now. I debated on getting Save the World, and I was debating on getting Ninja that time, whenever the Iconic series came out.
Did you get Ninja?
No, I got Save the World instead.
Ah.
Uh-huh. Do you think that was a good idea?
Yeah. What thing did you get in Save the World?
I got like that stupid skin that your cousin has.
The fat lady?
Yeah.
Ew.
Yeah, I know. I don't like her. But it's her, right?
What?
I just will never use her.
Yeah.
If I would have waited like a day earlier, another skin would have been out to save the world.
Yeah, the Ray.
And it would have been cheaper.
The Ray one.
Yeah, and it would have been cheaper.
Yeah.
For sure. Yeah.
Always use bullets.
My iPod just fell. That's a thing.
I heard a bang! Wait, can the chat still hear me and everything?
Yep.
Oh. Okay.
It's not that delayed, though. Why, what, Ethan?
Party invite from asshole.
Who's asshole?
Cole.
Ew.
Yeah. I have lots of people.
I just invited you.
Thanks.
Yep. After this mission, we can do more of these. Why, what, Ethan? You're so
2 minutes before I have to pull
here.
You out.
You're so confusing.
Sorry.
Oh, that was kind of hot.
Oh. Okay.
So touchy.
This is the goal. Okay, that's an outdoor. That's an outdoor. That was the one of the outdoor home base thingies that I needed to find. Oh, another shelter. Oh, another outdoor shelter. Oh, look at that. Oh my god.
Wait, did you invite me whenever I was, like, whenever you were still in the game?
I am in the game.
Yeah, but did you
it's
have to
join? It's done
in
like 1 minute. So I mean, like, you don't need to join, right? You don't need to join.
But I did. Because
oh,
I don't use my
okay.
weapons.
I'm fine with that.
I want to use my weapons. I'm gonna crowbar a damn freaking
pizza rolls? Zombie. No, pizza rolls are disgusting. Okay.
Dino nuggies are better.
Yeah, dino nuggies are better. Joel just said.
Who's in the chat? There's three people.
Ethan.
Ethan.
Me. No, Ethan, you, and my girlfriend.
Oh.
And well, not
does it say
girlfriend.
I have to win that?
But like.
Friend,
that's
the girl. I mean, what?
Here comes. 30 seconds left. No, friend, that's the girl.
I just said something really messed up. I don't want to say what I said. Kyle?
What?
I don't want to say what I said.
What?
I said something really messed up.
What?
I kind of said, haha, steps.
Steps in.
Oh, well then.
See, I told you the game was done.
Did I get anything?
You got 18,000 thingy my bombers. So I mean,
yay.
You helped me in a way.
Why am I Reed?
Dad, can I have dino nuggies?
What chest did I get? 5, 5, 5, 5.
People wanna dab it up, but they can't gain off from it. I'm with the jealous, snap it up, at least I have fun. Hey, ooh, I'm so lit right now, this life is so boring. Hey, first of all,
I always thought it said, my life is always so horny.
That's what it is. That's what it is. But they
actually
changed it to boring, because it's Fortnite.
But I mean,
everyone's horny. Whoa. Oh. I'm so lit right now, my life is so boring. While you sleeping on me, I see you storming.
Trying shooting the skulls in the out of the air. I can hear the broadcast.
We got Miss on the way. Wait, wait. What did I got? Okay, come on, come on, keep going. Keep going, keep going. Look at all these things I got.
Yeah. I need you. Weird and embarrassing. Oh, no. But thankfully, there's always the cleansing power of fire to burn away all record of my shit. Yeah, 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 I need you.
Wait! This was supposed to be an adventure! A new challenge! Sure, I had no idea how exceedingly awkward it is to be a person in the world. But if you can do it,
good?
So can I!
No.
I'm gonna embrace this new challenge head on! If I embarrass
come
myself,
on,
who cares?
Back through the wall, please.
If I dance like an idiot, hey man, at least I'm dancing. I'm gonna grab life by the husks and save
Were
every
you already
weird,
in lobby?
Confusing,
yep, I'm waiting for you.
And I'm going to burn these tapes, but then I am
Ow,
going to
I'm hurt. I don't know what I did. Did I get V-Bucks?
I have 2,740.
God, I want V-Bucks.
Can't
only
you buy
V-Bucks? Llama shop.
What?
Let me go to the llama shop. I want to see what I can get.
The okay. Llama shop?
Yeah.
I want V-Bucks.
You not know who?
Daddy, I want V-Bucks.
Do you not know the llama shop? Or do you?
No, I'm opening stuff in the llama shop right now.
What's the private llama? Oh shit. Oh okay.
What is
Wait,
that?
I have eight? Why do I have eight of them? I just had eight there waiting. Okay, done?
Feeling helpless. Do you like my skin, y'all? My new skin?
I'm gonna go back.
Look at that.
How do I go back to see?
How
do I see your skin?
On my... Here. Okay, we're gonna go do a mission, okay?
Here, let me change my skin. Ew, my emotes are these?
What about skin, Ethan?
Bro, I did not know my emotes were these. Just get rid of those. You know, throw in a little laughter there. Go to my iconics. Leave the door open, why not?
I know, it's so beautiful.
I'm in the door open.
Leave the door open? You want me to leave the door open?
You want?
I'ma leave the door open.
And tell Ethan that he steals it and gets me back from whenever I gifted him.
He can hear you. Oh my god, Brooke, you scared the shit out of me.
Me? Remember how like I gifted him like the controller emote? He still hasn't gifted me back.
Brooke scared me. Brooke, you scared me. I was just singing and then I hear, I is back. I'm like, what the fuck?
I am back. Are you on your iPod right now talking to her?
Yep.
How low is the iPod at? Would you be happy with a 5G?
What?
Right now? Would you be happy with a 5G right now?
iPhone 5G?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, what's your...
What's your address?
Just mails it over to you.
Yeah, Joel, in 1 million years. Lol. That's what Ethan just said.
What, Mom?
I have to get off.
Making that noise. What the fuck?
Oh.
Parents are high.
Aren't we all high?
I don't know.
Like, in
research
a way...
Research equipment...
In a way, we are all high. Well, I'm so high.
Why is this car so broken?
Oh, kids, cover your ears. I don't need no game ban because I said I'm high. I'm so sorry, kids. Was that a dino? Yes, it was, Ethan.
Oh, shit. I made an energy cell.
Daddy, chill.
What can I make?
What do you want to make?
I want to make something.
Dino
but I don't have
muggies?
Enough.
Dino muggies. Nuggies. Dino muggest. Dino muggest. You mean dino nuggies?
We need to retrieve the data before we're
overwhelmed
by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly.
I'm a thick dinosaur. Minutes.
Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map.
Look how thick me dinosaur is.
We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch
the storm. I collected a movie.
Exposure to the storm will hurt you.
Brooke, oh, look how thick me dino is.
You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health.
Wait, where's the freaking... No! He died! No, he didn't die. We gotta go save him!
The name of the game is shoot whatever you
want. What the hell is that?
Just have some fun.
Huh? Who the hell is that?
Hey, me. This is just a friendly pre-recorded reminder that guns and swords are.
Your zombies
very
are too strong for me.
And you should please.
What?
Your zombies are too strong for me.
I respect guns. And I respect swords. But I don't respect dudes who decorate their bedrooms with swords.
Yeah, we're gonna help you out.
Let's blow monsters! But don't blow up your friends! Okay?
Huh.
I'm not even aiming.
What do we have to do?
In fact, I'm never aiming.
A weather balloon.
I don't know. Oh, I seen that. I'm over here.
I need to find an outdoor vault.
An outdoor? I need to find an outdoor bed.
Oh my god, I need to do this tower. Don't do this tower. Don't do this tower, please.
Alright, now I'm just grabbing stuff, honestly.
Okay.
Okay, Ray's not getting back then. And that bitch is gone.
I'm getting the bot ray. Oh, I don't care. There's kids. There's no kids in my thing. They're all teenagers. And my stream is rated M.
Any attacks
from
the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
For mature. Bye, Ethan. Have a good night.
Oh, you gotta go?
Ethan has to get off. But Brooke is still watching.
Oh, okay.
Right, Brooke? Yep, Brooke is still watching.
I got a chest. Ooh, that's some goodies.
Ooh, that's
hot. A mighty driver.
Good night, Ethan.
Yes!
Good night,
I'm going to whack people!
You're supposed to be gone by now. You're not supposed to stay. Stop texting and chat. You need to go.
Okay, I got a driver.
Ethan has to go and then he's still texting and chat. It's either you have to go, or you just are just don't want to be in my line. And you know, that's okay. But I have someone that will actually stay in my life. Well, I think they will. Brooke, will you stay in my life? Until I have to get off. And then tomorrow I'm gonna live again.
You're gonna be live again, you said?
Yep. Cause you know why not, right? You only live once. Right?
Yeah.
And I can, this is on YouTube and I have 24 fans on YouTube. And I mean,
yeah,
pretty good.
Yep.
Yup. Yup. Yo. Yep. Okay, we gotta get that weather balloon before Ray does. Oh my god.
Where's the weather balloon?
I don't know.
Oh, I think I see it. Open mission control. Start objective? Sure.
No, not yet. Not yet.
Oh,
not yet.
Shit. Sorry.
Yeah. No. There you go. Yup. 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 There we go. Oh, there's another part I have to do right here. And that's gonna be this. Ready. Activate tower.
Where's a gnome? I need a gnome.
Activate tower.
Yes, I killed a gnome.
Activated tower. Ow, that took a lot of damage.
What took a lot of damage?
I jumped off of the tower and I almost died. Okay, where's the thingy over here? It's over here. We have to port around it, right?
I need a gnome.
We have to port around it.
You say you have to force around it?
Fort. Fort. Like build a fort around it.
Oh, you called a fort?
No, you have to build a little thingy around the thingy.
Oh, where is it?
You have it, didn't you just say you found it? I found it.
Okay. Hey, yo, dude, you good? Where is he?
There we go. And then.
So there's a guy in this house. I'm just gonna go get him real quick and then.
Okay. Just save him. He needs our help. He needs our saving. Brooke, you're tired. You're tired of my gameplay? Is that what's going on here?
Where the hell is he? Is he actually on the top of the roof? He's on the very top.
Oh, that's good.
Where
right?
Where is he?
That's why I'm tired. Wait,
nope. Only help.
Yeah, I get V-Bucks. Yep, I might be getting V-Bucks this weekend. Oh, no, I'm talking about like, that too!
Where is this kid?
Ow, I fell. He's on the roof.
Is he?
Yeah. Or if he isn't, then he's pretty damn near. He's pretty damn close to the roof.
I see him.
By the way, Joel, I did it already.
That's right! Ray's got the legs! Rue the day, huh? Rue the day!
Gotcha, partner.
Rue the legs!
Oh, I got some nuts and bolts.
Oh, too much yelling. Right? I am very dizzy now. Dizzy. Oh, this is a terrible time to forget how to sit down.
I'm getting that Raybot. That Raybot bundle thingy. Should I get it?
If you want.
It's $21.99.
$22. I mean, not two. $22.
Here, vote. Bad. Vote. Yeah.
The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move.
Okay.
The balloon has landed. Defend
I'll get
that
it.
Data. It is so freeing being out here. I'm not burdened by the keep being home base good whatever stuff. I'm like chill.
It's Ray High.
I'm about keeping all the secrets I've been sworn to keep.
It's Ray High.
I'll straight up tell you that I've been reached the realm of a backup home.
Ray Bot.
Which both doesn't officially exist, wink wink, and also doesn't actually exist now. So every single battle from now on is crickets.
My brain does.
It's super important.
What is it called?
It is called.
So when I get back to home base, there's gonna be like a hero's welcome, right?
Pain train.
Sticker tape parade. Pain train.
Yep.
I do some reality TV.
And fire power.
My face goes on money. Steel wall. Red song about
train.
Me.
What color
and
is
I
it?
Get to sing it. And then the power goes to my
it's
head.
Gold
and
it's
I become
so
dictator for life.
It's gold.
And everyone lives in fear of my wrath.
The level on is 130.
What?
The level on is 130.
Look out, Craig!
It's 30. Level 130.
Oh, wait, why am I warning them? Okay, actually this time, do not look out. Pretend I said nothing and I'm not here.
Hey, Craig.
Oh god, I hate that.
Well, let's go and retreat.
I'm just gonna scrap this piece of gun. This is a 12, and this is a 32.
I forgot what we're supposed to be doing, so I'm just gonna
this is
generally
a 142.
Use weapons. So if you're not a monster, you should run away!
And this is 130.
Another file! I should have done this years ago!
Oh, shoot.
See? That's
I've tripped about 50 times.
So what's
is
the
what?
Gun called?
I think
this
that's
one?
A lot.
Yeah, Dragonfire, you said?
That makes me the greatest warrior!
This one is Silent Spectre, and then this one right here is Bundle Bush.
Who's getting me down from this tree? The storm wall's getting close! Looking good.
Hold on, can you hold them off for a bit? Here, come down here. Come down here. Go.
Come down here.
Take
file
this one. Dirty.
Retreat.
And fight.
Both of cut.
Then fight them. And find something.
I'm gonna try to whenever after I get them all off me.
Yeah, I have to get something.
With the buzz cut.
Data's looking good.
If you don't got it, you're done. You probably got it. I believe in you, though. But I'm just.
Why is he down like that? That's uncomfortable. Oh, what the? Okay.
I need to find a base.
I have 2k bullets of the. Is this AR ammo? Yeah.
Oh, I think it's right here. All I got is getting it. There we go. Okay. I got 50 gold debuffs now.
How do you get 50?
Because I got it when I first came out. Like, well, not first came out.
You got
an
emote? Oh, you emoted with the thing.
What?
You emoted with like that thing, right?
No. I had to get a I had to go in here and find so I got the game, the save, I got Save the World back in 2017. Or 18. Got Save the World in 2018. And when I got it, I got like this one Save the World like woo-woo, there's no like starter pack or anything like that. So like I got one like in chapter 1, season 7, which is like 2.5, 3 years.
This gun does some damage.
Yeah, it's pretty fire.
Did we do it?
It'll be done in about 3 minutes.
Okay.
Not even, like probably sooner. Cause I don't know how long.
Oh, there's a vacuum tube rifle. I'm very interested in this gun.
That's not the greatest gun.
Should I dump it then?
No, keep it. Look what I got. I got a candy corn launcher, which is literally the rarest gun in the game, and it's also a 130. You didn't kill that thing?
Oh.
How did you not kill that thing?
I don't know. It's called the candy corn launcher.
No, it's called the candy. It's called the candy corn LMG.
Wow. That beat blaster is only level 9.
I had a beat blaster, but then I got rid of it. I'm gonna make this.
Sorry that I'm trying to do stuff in the middle of a fight.
Oh, I don't care.
Oh.
Okay. Look what I got. I got that Reaper again.
Well, how'd you get that?
I just made it.
Oh, you made it? I think I can make it. I'm pretty sure.
No, here, I'll give you this. Here, I'll give you this. Here.
Do you need, like, a lot of stuff to make it?
No, like, you have to buy it in during Halloween. Yeah. Hi, Brock.
Oh, you just put me in front of me. The sight. You actually giving me this?
Yeah. I also gave you that 130 gun.
130?
That gun that I gave, that I dropped you?
That was what?
Keep it. Data's looking good.
I didn't even notice this was 130.
You can pick up the candy corn and eat it. Here, go in the storm. Go in the storm so you can take some damage. Go in the storm. Go in the storm. Okay, now come here. You can eat it. Oh, wait. No, you didn't. No, you took a shield. Yeah, try and get rid of all your shields. Oh, you can't do it anymore. Mission's done. Amazing.
Oh. Ooh, I'm so good right now. I've got to go for it. Can we go up now? Are we done? Are we? Oh, okay.
Bye, Ethan.
I thought he's gone.
He did, but he kept saying, he keeps saying bye.
Oh.
Hey, Brooke, how was that? How did I do? How do you think I did? Look at that chest I just got. Crazy, huh?
Ooh, that purple one's nice.
Yep, I just got that one. Hey, Brooke, type in the chat again, thingamabobber. Type in chat again so I can, like, monitor you. Okay. Because I can monitor you.
Oh, excuse me.
What account? Yeah, that's okay. Oh, two people liked my video. Oh, thank you, whoever liked my video.
I'm pretty sure I did by accident or something.
Bro, are you done with the broadcast or?
No, I'm not done with the broadcast yet today. No, I'm not done yet.
How much hours has it been?
I've been doing it Commander. Since like...
I reviewed the footage of my performance in the field and it was...
Oh, Ethan's back. Hi, Ethan!
I violated every health and
He's
safety
probably
practice
not supposed
I had
to be
ever
on
played
it,
in place.
On it, but,
I decided to have a dance-off with a Smasher.
Ethan said that he liked
it.
I decided
to have a dance-off with me. And I swallowed a lot of blue glow.
How are you doing,
I
bro?
Also you have Snapchat.
But it
no,
was
doesn't.
Nice pitching in for once. Been so focused on
I
the world
that.
Ending that
we should play Brawlhalla, yeah?
And sure, they're awkward and messy,
really
but
good.
So what?
Years ago.
Maybe life isn't
Wait,
about
hold up.
Perception.
Did I get D-Bucks? 100! Let's
Maybe
go!
Just putting one
Joel
can't
put
side
of front.
And following your legs.
I love that. Like, let's go!
Even when you wish that they wouldn't
I don't know what
right
I
now.
Got for doing it. Probably the
okay,
absolutely,
bye,
like, the, like, crushing gnomes.
I love
oh,
how
I
you freaked out over getting 100 V-Bucks.
Who cares?
And then you just look at my V-Bucks and you see I have 2,790.
How can I see that?
On my stream.
Oh. Why am I laughing so much?
You want V-Bucks? Yo, Ethan, if you want V-Bucks, get money and buy some. Sorry, Ethan. I had to. I had to.
I mean, you didn't have to, you wanted to. Is he laughing at me since I'm choking?
No. I was laughing. He was laughing because I was laughing.
Oh.
Whew. Someone's tired?
No.
Yeah.
Not really.
Yeah, you're really tired. It's okay. It's okay, Joel. It's okay, Joel. It's okay to
well,
say you're tired, because I'm tired
I'm
as
gonna,
well.
I'm not gonna fall asleep. Not like
no,
that
no,
much
I,
tired.
I know, but like, okay, I need to kill 300 husks in successful missions as a soldier. Bae!
Huh?
Oh my god, I gotta kill 300 husks as a soldier. Bae!
Oh, hold on, how do you check your quests?
I don't know what button it is. Hold on, I'll tell you in a second. Kyle gonna gift me battle pass, lol, JK. I am gifting you battle pass if you don't get crew. I've been, so Ethan, not Ethan, Joel, I've been live streaming. I live streamed Minecraft for an hour and a half to 2 hours. Today?
Today?
I built a house. Do you want to see my house?
Uh-huh.
Do you want to build my house? You want to see my house? Yeah. Yeah, and show you my Minecraft house I built. I know!
You're just talking to yourself, aren't you?
My mom just yelled at me saying I haven't taken a shower.
Oh. Tell her no.
Ethan, you already saw it.
I didn't have it. Sorry. I haven't had a shower in like 3 or 4 days.
I have to work in the morning, so that's why I have to have a shower.
Just goes to work, all stinky.
That's disgusting. Ew. Ew. That's not.
Sorry.
Why would I go to work all stinky? That's kind of gross. I'm not gonna lie. Just a little, you know.
Wait, hold up. If I put it, if I press Epic Games, it says for Carolina and Joel. They know my name! I'm done. They know where I live. They know my social security number.
They know my social insurance number. Oh my god, they know my insurance.
I said social security.
I know, but that's why I said it. This guy is a soldier. He's a mythic hero.
So how do I... Can you, how do I receive my quests again? How?
I'm gonna... Okay, I need to find a soldier. Soldier.
I will.
What?
How do I find my, you know...
Oh, quests?
Yeah.
One second. Okay, your quest, go to, hit the right stick, and it says, like, your challenges. I have daily quest, and I get 100 V-Bucks for doing Mission Veteran. I get 100 V-Bucks.
My right stick?
Yeah, the right stick. The stick on your right.
Whenever I hit quest? Hold on, I'm so confused. So, hit the right stick. What one do I go to hit the right stick or something like that?
The right, okay, go to like where you can see all your, like, all your missions, like your main quest, and it says like the leader. It says, so main quest, it says like the leader is pick choosing, right? So go to the quest. It says on the top of the screen, it says quest.
Plankerton?
You're in Plankerton? No, I'm in Plankerton. So you're there, then it says quest log, right?
Mm-hmm.
Push in the left, the right stick.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, I see this now. Okay, what quest do I need to do?
Look at that. Brooke, should I get this?
Complete home base shield defense 3 to unlock daily quests.
Brooke.
Is that what it was?
Yeah. Turn on your camera, girlie.
Collect research equipment.
Should I buy this whenever I get V-Bucks? Robo Ray. I mean, when I get money. Yes.
Hmm?
Yeah, Ethan, should I get this? Okay. Ethan, should I get it?
You need your starter pack. What do I have to do for this?
Yes, get it. Bad. Bad Ethan on the dot.
So it says complete home base storm shield 3 to unlock daily quest. Oh, it says complete daily quest. Okay, what's a daily quest? This is a daily quest. You can... Alright, what's it say?
Well, I mean, I have $7 on my account right now.
Does that say burn homes? I'm so confused. Bunker shacks and ruined houses in successful mission. Found in a forest.
You want me to go in forest then?
And grasslands. Discover rural locations, bunker shacks.
You want me to go in grassland?
Sure.
Okay.
We can find bunkers and everything.
Yep. Here you
okay.
Go. Ride the lightning. Okay. Bye, Ethan. Good night. I'm a soldier.
That's nice. Hi, I'm hungry. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, Dad. I'm hungry. I need 2 more. Oh, wait. Oh, you're already readied up. Okay.
I didn't ready up. I just went to the thingy.
I want to ship. I want to see me. The ship found in your dreams. I'm blew up and down. I'm never gone. Soon be the wellman from the take the sugar and tea and rum. Soon be the wellman from take a leave and Soon day developments come to take the sugar and season them. Soon day developments come to take our leave and go.
Yeah, I don't know. Get no one. The game's gonna start in 30 seconds, Joel. You're gonna get kicked into the game in 30 seconds.
I'm already in here.
Oh, okay. Now.
A survivor can be heard nearby. Okay, where's a bunker? I don't see one.
Joel?
Yes?
Probably after this, I'm gonna go have my shower.
And you're gonna take a shower?
Yes, and then get off, and then be back on tomorrow at 2:20. Cause I work till 2. I'm supposed to, but I haven't got a call from Mark yet, so I don't know.
I'm guessing that's your boss's name?
Mark?
Yeah.
Yeah. I was supposed to work tomorrow. Like, what I start my job boss? That I actually get paid for, not my co-op. I'm supposed to start tomorrow.
Ah.
But he has a test. Yeah.
Isn't this like a little shack? Yeah, maybe.
What?
This is a shack, right?
What?
Wouldn't you say this is a shack?
This? It's an underground secret base. I wouldn't say a shack, though.
You said a shack, a bunker.
Oh, a shack is over here. Joel, a shack's over here.
Okay. Indeed, wellness come, take the sugar and tea.
Wait, no, 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 okay, hey, come here, Joel.
Yeah?
Come here, for a second.
Mm-hmm.
One second.
There once was a squad that readied up, with outfits of fancy to say what's up.
Do you have this email?
No, I don't, sadly.
Oh, dang. See there, the storm she come to whittle us down, and they just won. Grab your squad, kick on, take our cub and go. Oh, that I got to play that. I got to use that game in Battle Royale in season 1. That used to be like an open gun, and then they took it out of the game like 5 minutes after they put it in.
Sorry, what?
That's the laser gun, right? Something like that?
Yeah. It's called laser.
By now, the enemy full send now inbound. They
find a way to clutch somehow. So go me, squatty boys, go. Is this another shack or something?
Don't you come to whittle us down and leave just one. Grab your squad, quick on the run. To take our dub and go. There once was a squad that readied up. Without the stuff fancy to say.
Alright, where's another?
Another one. I don't know. I just know that this is a shack right here.
I have the high.
The drop was hot and full of threat. Was lit up by a million sweats. The king of the would pay no debt. Did you hear that song, Brooke?
The sweaty boys go.
Here, I'll do it again so you can actually hear it, okay? I can literally just pickaxe these things. Step it up, but they can't gain off from it. When we're still yelling, step it up, at least I have bomb money. So people wanna walk around and try to steal my lingo. Yeah.
This should be a shack.
Wow. This should be a shack. Oh my god. amazing.
Hey, jeez. Calm down, Karen.
Karen?
Is she drunk?
Who?
You know who.
Who? Now who?
This girl.
What girl? Who's this girl? Who is this girl that you talked about? What's their name? Are you talking about Ray?
Afraid not. Sorry. Afraid not.
Afraid not.
Try something else.
Try something else.
No.
No.
Not this time.
Not this time.
Try
something else.
Sorry.
Sorry.
No.
No.
Santa's trigger finger has
good,
been itchy.
Santa's trigger finger has been itchy.
Afraid not.
Afraid not.
That's all Santa's
afraid
saying.
Not.
Afraid not.
No.
No.
No,
afraid not.
Not this
time. Not this time.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Try
something else.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Afraid not.
Afraid not.
Afraid not.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Not this
time. Not this time.
No.
I don't
no.
know why you're trapped in a corner.
Afraid,
afraid not.
Afraid,
afraid not.
Try something else.
Santa Claus is talking. See, Lynn, you hear him? Brooke, you hear Santa Claus talking?
Not this time. Sorry. Try
what the
something
fuck
else.
Is this?
Afraid not.
It was Santa Claus. Oh my god, Santa Claus. Santa Claus.
Everyone loves Dirty Mind and Santa Claus.
Santa Claus isn't dirty minded. Santa Claus has a big. Oh my god. Did you hear that joke about Santa Claus? That meme?
I'm afraid not.
The meme that says.
How do you feel about tinsel?
You know how, have you heard this meme though? This joke thingy? So, Santa Claus. Why does Santa Claus only come once a year?
I don't know. Why?
Because he only comes once a year.
That's actually really fun.
Why? Because he has a big sack.
Hey, if he didn't yell something, I would have passed right through them. But no. You yell that much.
Try something else. Afraid not.
Time to look for a chef.
Yeah, why is Santa Claus is, it's like, okay, why is, okay, listen, Joel, why is Santa Claus's sack so big?
To fit all children inside.
You think to fit all the children inside?
Mm-hmm.
Nope, because he only comes once a year.
Oh my god, that sucks.
Ah! Yeah, Joel's like so disappointed in me.
No, I didn't say that.
How you said that, you're like, no. Like, how you just said that.
I've built anything myself, but just like riding a bike, right?
Been just like good if it's just like riding a bike, right? Oh my god, Santa Claus. Vote. You gotta vote. Vote to start this mission. We can start it, and we can get it done quicker. Sooner than later.
I'm not near you right now because I'm trying to look for a little scrappy.
We've got a bonus in play.
You see, that's not really working.
Afraid not. Now try something else.
I'm Santa Claus. Did you know that?
Yep.
Joel, did you know I'm Santa Claus?
Yep.
Afraid not.
Afraid not.
No.
No. Try something else.
Thank you.
Try
something else.
No, I still had 1,000 ping.
You have 1,000 ping, I'm at 1 ping.
You didn't?
I'm at 1 ping, Joel.
You are?
Yeah. Well, actually, now it's at 26. Because there's so much candy corn. But...
because of the candy corn, I'm lagging. Because I wasn't lagging a second ago.
I am after this mission, sorry. Naughty list. These zombies are on the naughty list, yes, he just said. Like Sergeant Winter just said that they're on the naughty list. Apparently.
Yeah.
I don't understand. Afraid not.
Yeah,
try something.
Do you have any blue goats? Blue glow, Joel. Do you have any blue glow?
No, but no.
That's depressing. We need blue glow to start the next mission.
I know.
I got it already. We're good. I got you. I got you, fam. I'm ahead, fam. I'm ahead of you, fam. Got you, fam.
Challenge success.
Good job, team. Thank you, Ray Ray.
I think we'll need a little more blue glow.
I'm getting Robo Ray. Should I get Robo Ray?
Flip the switch when you're ready.
Should I get Robo Ray? Or.
Can you please not use that corn gun?
What?
Afraid not.
I said, can you please not use that corn gun for life?
I'm not using it.
Not this time.
Sorry, not. Corn.
The candy corn gun? I stopped using it. Because I was starting to lag. Yeah, I stopped using it because it was making me glitch.
Maybe if I stop moving. It's making you glitch?
It just started making me glitch. Yeah.
Try something else.
Try something else. Not this time. Go, Santa Claus.
Sorry.
Why are you saying sorry, Santa Claus?
We've got a bonus in play.
Well, now don't you look friendly.
There's a lot of zombies here, Joel. Joel, there's a lot of zombies here.
Red?
I'm lagging, I can't kill these zombies.
Oh, in 10 minutes?
What is it?
9:32. Can I have 40?
Well, I'm getting off in 3 minutes. After this mission, I'm getting off. Tell him after this mission. Ask him after that you cannot do it.
I told him in 10 minutes. That's good enough, right?
Because, well, the mission's done in 3 minutes. Like, and I'm getting off in 3 minutes to get off for tonight. I'm getting bored. And I also want to get off the stream and start again tomorrow. I'm probably gonna stream again tomorrow. So. Yeah, I'm gonna stream, probably take a little all day. Well, like from 2 to like 10. Or maybe some pubs too. We won 2 games on stream.
If there's any zombies there.
Absolutely.
Oh yes, I can finally move. I'm at 51 ping. Let's get it. Do you see another shed or like a little shack over here? Kyle?
What?
Do you see any, like, sheds?
Sheds?
What do they call it? Bunks or anything like that?
Like, shacks? No, I don't.
Yeah.
No.
Sorry!
Every said they needed help. Blast off! Not blast off, blast off.
Bonus challenge success! Good job, team! Do we have anything else to launch? I'm on a roll!
Let's go.
You're on a roll? We lifted all the work.
Let's go! Oh my god! Thank god! We finished.
What?
Oh,
why
my,
my name
god.
Ruby? Come on, something good? How do you dance?
People wanna walk around and trying to steal my lingo. Just make sure when you talk about they ain't doing this thing though. Pa.
How do you dance, Kyle? I don't understand.
Hit right on the right stick. Hit the right stick, and then it has your emote wheel. Like in OG Fortnite, back in Chapter 1, that's how you could emote. You had to push in the stick, the right stick.
And you have to hit R1. Interesting.
Yeah. Or left to keep going left on the D-pad or right on the D-pad. Right or left on the D-pad. Okay, boys. That was the stream today. Thank you for all the people coming out. Mostly you, Brooke. Cause you were here the whole time. What? You were here for the majority of it. Like an hour of it. An hour of it.
Oh, I was there.
Yeah. No, it was, there's 15 minutes left. There was 15, I was doing my stream for 15 minutes when you joined. So it was an hour and 5 minutes you've been here. Bye, Ethan. Bye, everybody. Have a wonderful day. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Peace out.